signs that to save the claim that his family has mined for 25 years. He's wasted 10 days digging for gold in an old mine.
Look at his tail. Look at his tail. Look at his tail.
Little stubby goat down way. Yeah, he loves to lick your ear.
I know.
He loves to chew on it. He gives you the flea bite.
Here, come here. Take it easy, though.
I think you're going to be good and clean.
Now, veteran miner John immediately spots a hazard that kills many gold prospectors. Massive conifers that overhang the new cut.
That tail.
Very careful to look up the tree and be positive that you know what's up there, because once
give him a kiss, Dickie. Give him kisses.
Down to come and land on your head or shoulder, and you're crippled for life or dead. And in fact, the name given to this type of thing is the Widowmakers.
Good thing I'm not married.
Give him kisses.
So is it hard to cut a tree out?
It's like those kisses.
Don't you just, like, cut a little notch and cut it?
I agree.
Can I do it?
Please.
Why do you think, is there some, like...